This is the most incredible discovery of recent times here. They're now excavating the prison underneath this palace. The Bible says that St. Paul was put in prison underneath the palace here.